This is Ava Kribosch with Russell Shreveport, and welcome back to another episode of Ravens Rewind. This past Sunday, the Ravens dominated the Jacksonville Jaguars, beating them with a score of 40-14. Lamar Jackson stole the show as he threw three touchdown passes, as well as running in an additional touchdown. Jackson proved that he is not just a running quarterback as he completed 17 of 22 passes for a total of 243 yards. Dez Bryant threw up his signature X as he celebrated his first touchdown in 3 years. Yannick Ngakoue had an amazing game against his former team, sacking Gardner Minshew twice, as well as recovering a fumble. This week, the Ravens announced their 7 Pro Bowlers: Orlando Brown, Calais Campbell, Morgan Cox, Marlon Humphrey, Matthew Judon, Patrick Aguard, and Justin Tucker. The Ravens are currently outside of the playoff picture with 2 games left in the regular season. So winning these upcoming games is critical for the Ravens' chances to earn a final wildcard spot. This Sunday, the 9-5 Ravens will host the New York Giants, who are currently 5-9. This is Ava Kribosch with Russell Street Report, and that was your Ravens Rewind.